Yes, hello guitar buddies, that was the James Bond theme. Okay, so it's based around an E minor progression. E minor, E minor sharp 5, E minor 6, E minor sharp 5. So the way I'm playing it is 2 on the A string, then 2 on D, open, standard E minor chord. Now the E minor sharp 5 is basically a C chord, 2, 3, 2, open, 1. Then I'm playing 4, 2, open, 2 on the same strings, back to C. Then on the section, I'm playing the same chords, but a little swing here. I'm playing an E minor, again, keeping that B in the bass on 7 to a C. Then I'm playing 4 on A, 5, 6, 5, E minor 6, back to C. And then on the section that goes, I'm playing a so I'm playing an E minor 6 again, this time on 7 on the A string, 5, 6, 5 to a B7. So I could just basically move that shape and add the B in the bass. Back into our first riff. Okay, great fun stuff. So let's take a look next at the lead part. So we're in the key of E minor, and the first riff is, I'm just playing open E, F sharp on 2, open E, G on 3, F sharp on 2. And then this time I go down the scale, so I go F sharp from the G, I go 2, 1, open, F sharp, F, E. Then I'm going D sharp to D, so that's 1, open on the D string, then B, A, B, 2, open, 2 on the A string. Okay, and then we've got this the brass section, which I kind of transcribe for guitar. So I'm starting E, G, D sharp, D. So I'm playing that on 9 on the G string to 12, then D sharp on 11 to 10 on the E string, then G, B flat to B. So 12, 11, 12 on the G and B strings. Then I put a little fill in there because the brass kind of goes, but I made it a little jazzy with a little trill. So just G, F sharp, G, E. So 12, 11, 12, 11, 9. So. And then again, adding a little trill here. So It's going G, A, G, F sharp. So 12, 14, 12, 11 on the G string. Then B, E, C sharp. 9, 9, 11 on the D. 9, 9 on G, 11 on D. B, E, C sharp. So I'll play that a bit really slowly. And then again, I just threw in a little extra brass bit. It's kind of fun. A little chromatic one down. B, E, D sharp, D, C sharp, C. So I'll play 9, 9 on the D and G strings. Then 13, 12, 11, 10. D sharp, D, C sharp, C. So. Then again, kind of repeating. But this time we go, instead of going down, we go up. B, D sharp, E. So I'm playing 9, 8, 9. On the D, 9, G, 8, 9 on G. So. And then I again put up. Don't have to put that in, but it's kind of fun. That little brass lick. And then repeat. So repeating the first one, and then repeat the second one. And then we're going into. So I'm playing C sharp and E on 11 on the D string and 9 on the G string. Sliding that up to D sharp and F sharp. Two frets up. Back down, back up. So 11 and 9, sorry. To 13, 11. Back. Then going E and G on 14 and 12. Back to D sharp and F sharp on 13, 11. Back down to C sharp and E on 11 and 9. Back up to 13, 11. And repeat. Then I've got. So I'm playing an E minor 6 chord here, C sharp, G and B. So on the top three strings, 6, 8, 7. Then using my thumb to play B on the 7th fret of the E string. And then the rhythm kicks back in. And we're back into our opening section. And after. Our finish is. So that little finishing sequence, I'm playing E, G, D sharp, D. So on the D string, 2, 5. Then on the B string, 4, 3. Then I've got G, B, F sharp, F. So that's 5, then 4 on the G string, 7, 6. So then I'm moving up to B, D, 9, 12 on the D string, B flat A, 11, 10. So then I'm going up to E, G, D sharp, D. So it's a repeat of the first one, an octave higher. So 14, 17, 16, 15 on the D and B strings. And then finally we've got this great Bond chord, an E minor 9th with a major 7th. So I'm just playing that open E, G, D sharp, there's your major 7th on 4, F sharp on 2. Great classic chord to end, or you could play it, 2, 4, 4, 2 as well. Okay, but a great fun instrumental to play, and I hope you all out there keeping the British end up. Thank you. Oh, Bond out.